Short corner to Foley. Foley now drives it into the box, looking for a header. It is headed and deflected, still loose at the top of the box. Second effort saved by Hundley, who lays out to her left. She's going to go. Here's Madison Harnish with a nice run. She's going to wait for some help from her teammates. Centers into the middle for Alexander. Alexander bending it in! Middle for Alexander. Alexander bending it in! Sarah Alexander gives Jacksonville the lead. Here's a left foot, strong, off the crossbar, still loose. The second effort is saved by Hundley as well. Incredible effort by Brittany Hundley, who might have gotten a finger on it to knock it off the crossbar on that first shot. We will take the free kick from just outside the box. Low, deflected, headed on, and saved again by Hundley. Just knocked that one wide of the left post. The senior on senior day rising to the occasion time and time again. And the Dolphins on senior day get win number one of the Laura Kane era. The four seniors go out with a W, and Jacksonville goes back to 500 in conference play.